to these. First, I ordered my prints offline. I went with something vintage. Then I cleaned my thrift finds really well and I sanded down any rough patches. I went over the entire picture with Mod Podge and then I pressed down the picture really firmly to make sure it was stuck on all sides. Then I went over the entire picture with Mod Podge again. I went in both directions and then I backfilled in some texture where I thought the original artist would have painted. And look at all that texture. It looks like a real painting now rather than just a print. And voila!